Good morning, Washington. I'm ABC 7 meteorologist Jackie Jarrus with your quick cast forecast on this Wednesday. We're going to be making a little progress now after our record low yesterday morning at Dulles Airport of 1 degree. We also broke a record yesterday, BWI Marshall of 3. Reagan National, we bottomed out at 7. No record there. We missed it by 2 degrees. So today our weather headlines is temperatures are going to stay below the freezing mark, but it will be a little bit better than what we had yesterday. A warming trend will be expected that will last through the weekend, but an unsettled weather pattern will be arriving late this week that will bring us some chances of wet weather. As we're starting out this morning, our temperatures generally are in the mid to upper single digits with some double digits across the area. We're on average about 3 to 8 degrees warmer than we were yesterday morning. So we'll take a little progress. Skies are clear right now, but a little warm front's going to be pushing on through, bringing increasing cloudiness this afternoon and those warmer temperatures. So our forecast today, morning sun, afternoon clouds starting to roll in. Not as cold. Our high between 25 and 31 degrees for tonight. Mostly cloudy skies. Our lows will be in the upper teens to middle 20s. As we head into tomorrow, expect partly sunny skies. Our highs will be in the middle 30s to around 40 degrees. And then we'll jump into the 50s as we head towards the weekend. Now, there is a chance of some freezing rain or a rain-snow mix Thursday night into Friday morning, but only a 30% chance. And then another chance of a few showers on Saturday lasting into Sunday. But temperatures there, I think, will be too warm to worry about snow. It'll be just some rain showers. We'll have to see if we have to linger this into early next week. But right now, looking a little drier from Monday and Tuesday.